And thank you to Chatter for using that. Oh, I know this match, Brian.
All right, we have a new match before us. A normal match with switching off.
On the blue corner, it's Grimer, Gardevoir, and Spiritomb.
And on the red team, it's Cherubi, Plissy, and Skumtank.
And just a reminder, with this season, you can no longer bet above 5,000 Pokeyen for token matches like this.
Yo, I'm taking a look at these sets here, and I'm noticing something a little fishy.
Me too! This match might have some fireworks in it, I think, Brian.
There are going to be quite a few fireworks indeed. Pokemon are going to be fainting left and right, and there's nothing you can do to stop it.
Rip, rop. Drip, drop, drippin'. Less than 2 minutes remaining here. Well, Brian, we see the moves, we see the items. What do you think is going to happen here?
There's going to be a lot of fainting and explosions. It's going to be a little bit of a one-sided affair. I'm going to have to give everything on the red team, but it's going to be a lot of Pokemon fainting left and right.
Yes, indeed. With a little under 90 seconds remaining now, Castle and Fortress playing from Super Mario. Thank you, Archangel, for that amazing chatter. Oh, Brian, what Pokemon was that?
I can't remember right now.
It looks like right now the blue corner heavily the underdogs, 1,094% potential payout on this sure-to-be fireworks-filled match.
This is a token match, so switching will be disabled.
And it looks like right now everyone is under the 5,000 Pokeyen betting limit. Even our number one player, who is all in on this match, is not above 5,000 Pokeyen yet. Thank you to Arclancer for subscribing 26 months in a row. Oh!
Oh my, we need to select our stage now, and time is winding down.
20 seconds remaining. Get your bets in on this somewhat exciting match here in the somewhat Coliseum.
And there are the Bible thumps come raining in.
And our match now will begin. The blue corner will send out their Grimer. The red corner, Cherubi in the Gateway Coliseum.
All right, the trainers send out their Pokemon, and let's get this battle started.
And it looks like Cherubi moving first. Healing Wish, and down goes Cherubi.
Taken down, but it left a parting gift.
The red corner sends out their Blissey. Blue corner will come in with a move here. And Grimer goes boom!
Annihilated by explosion and taken down.
And the attacker goes down as well. Well, Brian, as PR Chase puts it, a real battle royal. What a way to start this fight.
What a way to start this fight indeed. Three Pokemon have fainted here on the first turn.
Gardevoir coming in with a memento, and down it goes.
Skuntank's attack and special attack will fall, but Gardevoir will be fainting.
It's now a one-on-one match here. I wonder what's going to win.
Spiritomb will be sent out next here, as the last two Pokemon will take to the field.
Spiritomb with the Memento onto the Skunk Tank, taking it down, or taking Spiritomb down, I should say. And your winners with that, the Red Corner, at a very large 8%
payout. 8%
payout.
Congrats to all the winners. Don't spend it all in one place.
And with that, that is the end of the Brian and Chef block, unfortunately. I've had a lot of fun, Brian.
I had a lot of fun as well, Chef. We'll have to do it again soon, sometime. But in the meantime, we'll have PR Chase join us back here in the commentator's booth, and we will see you all later.
Have a good night, everyone. Thank you for letting us into your homes.
This is an important battle for both trainers. It's time to think about a cautious battle strategy. The battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A brilliant hit. A small hit. Its speed fell. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. What an impressive attack! That dealt some massive damage! Bam! It went down! Staravia is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Aerial Ace hits. It's down and out. Jirachi is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. A rally of light attacks. The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Uxie is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Jirachi starts to attack. Oh! Ouch! It was paralyzed! Hit! The blue corner cannot move! The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. The move fails! A light hit! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? That's a hit this time! Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Uxie starts to attack. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Oh! The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Corner has made a decisive attack yet. Are they playing a waiting game? A light hit! Oh! The battle rages on. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? But this is not a favorable matchup. Hit! by Flash Cannon. It couldn't take it. It's down. Staravia is sent out. Return. It couldn't take it. It's down. Bulbasaur is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit.
What kind of fish?
Power Herb took effect. It's all ready to go. The battle is getting intense. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute.
See the end. Soon plus A. So let it run for some reason.
Aerial Ace hits.
When this
it went down. The battle has ended. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.
Genesis Bird would use a more similar sound font to DBA.